If we can't control the Tesseract's energy, there may not be a minimum safe distance.
I need you to make sure the Phase 2 prototypes are shipped out.
Yes, sir.
Talk to me, Doctor.
Your Rector.
She reached its peak level.
We prepared for this, Doctor. Harnessing energy from space.
But we don't have the harness. My calculations are far from complete.
Have you seen anything that might set this thing off?
The cube is a doorway to the other end of space, right? Doors open from both sides.
Sir, please put down the spear.
I am burdened with glorious purpose.
No. Go on.
How hard can it be to find a rocket in a space station? Clearly harder than I anticipated. Don't look so surprised, my fellow adventurer. I also have ways of gaining access to high-security facilities. I have traveled here for a most legendary item, a rare miniature rocket rumored to be worth more than Earth itself. Locate it for me, and I will offer you a worthy trade. I know it's a toy. It's not for me, it's for my nephew. Take your bounty and away with you.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Thank you.
access granted.
How to use this thing.
Wait, I thought you were a field agent. Just aim, lock on, and shoot.
Thank you.
Tesseract is with a hostile force. Hill?
A lot of men still under. Don't know how many survivors.
Sound the general call. I want every living soul
not working rescue looking for that briefcase.
Roger that.
As of right now, we are at war.
Thank you for saving your Generalissimo, Brigadiers. Excelsior!